All right, welcome back. So what we're going to be covering today is setting the stationing for that horizontal alignment we created, and also creating a station equation for the alignment as well. So the first thing we're going to do is go ahead and click or go to OpenRoads Modeling, first of all, and then horizontal here, modify, and start station, which is the first one under modify. Select it. Go ahead and locate the element. And you'll notice that mine's already locked in. It's because I've already typed this in once, so it's remembering that I've already done this. It's kind of one of the nice things about OpenRoads is that it remembers things you've done before, so if you undo or go back, it remembers some of those settings already. But all you'll have to do here is click 0 and enter, and that'll lock it to that starting station or that starting distance. And then just hit enter and click. Then it's going to ask you what you want the station to be. Well, we want it to be 124 plus 51.37. So that's all good and okay. So you'll just left click again to set it. And you'll notice that everything disappears. So if I hit escape, click on this line, go to the OpenRoads model under the Explorer tab, and go to complex element 23141-05-CRL. It's right there. Open up the child listing and go to station. Right over here, you're going to see that it's got an assigned station start at 124 plus 51.37 at 0 survey foot from the beginning of that line. So we know that the stationing is set up correctly, and we also know what the end station is because it's 203 plus 27.6832. So everything's set up correctly. Once you've done that, you're all good on setting the stationing for the alignment. What we're going to do next is we're going to create a station equation. So in order to do that, we're going to go back to the Home tab and go to your References or Attach Tools. And in here, go ahead and just turn that display back on. I'm going to turn off the boundaries because it annoys me while I'm doing this. Go ahead and minimize that back down. You should have your A001 alignment attached back in here. Now what we're going to do is we're going to apply a station equation at the end of the last curve on CRL. And that station is 181 plus 02.99. And so in order to do that, you go to OpenRoads Modeling. Well, we first have to find the equivalent station on the alignment, on the A001 alignment. So in order to do that, you're still going to stay on Home. Go to the Model Analysis and Reporting tab. Go to Civil Analysis, which will be the second one over right there. And the first one on that list, go ahead and type in or hit Analyze Point. All you'll do now is you'll click on your A001 alignment, and you'll notice that I've got tracking software going up and down that alignment now. So if I go down here and tentative to this point here on the curve, we'll know that at that point, which would be the 18102.99 station on the CRL, on the A001 alignment, it's 181 point or plus 05.46 in reality. So now that I know that, I can right click and exit out of the command. And then I can go ahead and go to the OpenRoads modeling tab. So that right there. Go to geometry here and go to modify here. It kind of is going to follow the same path to you would to start station. I'm going to go to add station equation this time. Once I'm here, you'll notice that things have already been typed in. I'm going to go ahead and take that back station out. I'm going to locate my element. And so what I need to do is I need to click on the CRL alignment and type in my back station. That back station is going to be the original station from the curve. So what is already on your CRL? So I'll click in 18102.99, enter. You'll see it locks itself to that PT point on the curve. Left click. And now it's gonna wanna know the enter head station. And so my head station is gonna be A181 plus 05.46. So once I know that, I'll hit enter. So I'm going to click on the CRL real quick, and once you do that, you should have a station equation right here. It should be 181 point, or plus 02.99, and then the head station should be the A181 plus 05.46. Once you've done that, you've created your station equation and you're done. Thank you again for tuning in, and we'll see you on the next video.